message in the future of leadership is this. You remain what you are, businessman. Oh. You remain you as a NGO guy. You remain you want to be a scholar, you want to be ustaz, you want to be, that's, you have a role in society. You remain yourself. But there are times you have to merge in the middle, in the name of masyarakat, in the name of ibadah, in the name of charity, because everyone has a role in society in the context of official leadership. In other words, to build this country is not only about the government, it's not only about the business people, it's not only about the civil society, it's about everyone, all of you. Yeah. So, to be the future leader, the leader of this circle, the leader of this circle, the leader of this circle must be able, first of all, to interact. Interact ni, oh, bunyi macam susah. It's actually minum kopi lah, selalu. Let's say, I want to do something with Mindy. Minum kopi sekali pun tak pernah. Of course, a lot of prejudices. The first interaction is from here to here. Second interaction, from here to here. The third interaction, from here to here.
Yeah.
When we come to here, no more prejudices. We know Alex and Yusmadi, the moment they sit down, they may make joke. But bottom line, they want to do something good for the humankind. That's what I mean. Right? So,
point to me.
Ah.
Hey,
it works,
Receiver. Contact.
Okay. So, can everyone help me? Help me. Just now, your presentation, you talk about collaboration, networking, that all the American language. Yes. I want to use our language. Today, I will introduce to you, Muafakat is our idea of democracy. Muafakat is our idea of ethics. Muafakat is our idea of politics. Muafakat is the idea of us to be kind, humane. Because Muafakat is like eat yao xin. You know eat yao xin?
Eat yao xin. Oh.
One heart. The moment you and me have a one heart, what will happen to the country? Mesti lah kan? Tapi bukan satu Malaysia lah. Ini tak satu Malaysia. Tapi tak satu.
Satu negara.
Dia sebab satu pun satu Malaysia. Tapi banyak Malaysia. Malaysia untuk China, Malaysia untuk India, Malaysia untuk Melayu. Okey lah. Dia cek Malaysia, satu Malaysia, Melayu semua. Elek okey lah, dia siam. So now, I believe, is my belief, a new Malaysia is about how the inherent, special, diverse society of Malaysia, be it Indian, Chinese, Iban, Kadazan, Perlis, sampai Sabah, can collaborate for the betterment of the country. Boleh? We see differences not as our problem. A new future leader see differences as strength, and they have confidence. Why the previous leadership not confident? When you are in the state of contempt, what is the state of contempt? You are tempted, I say tempted, I'm not alleged. Yeah, you are tempted by the issue of corruption. You are tempted by the issue of murder. You are tempted by the issue of so many issues. Of course, when you stand here, you have many things to hide. Only those at the state of competent can talk about collaboration of the core competent. So now, new Malaysia has to be about bringing everyone from the state of contempt to the state of competence. Yes. Where competency is about those who can work hard, who have a vision for the country, not about themselves. I hope, ingat, kalau kaya, tolong orang miskin. Jadi, saya nak tutup, I want to